I'm from Detroit, so I can't say shit. But this theater, holy crap, went out of business in 1980. It's perfect that they showed kung fu movies here. In this palace. Oh, you're going to go with cheap subtitles. It was probably great. But wrong, wrong, wrong. This place, very, very notable. Elvis Presley gyrated right here. Yeah, oh yeah. Oh, I'm gonna get arrested in Jacksonville. Oh, watch out.
I know, right?
I love the fact this town
was
pretty conservative back then. Yeah, back then. And they had a proper